when India, which is largely but not entirely vegetarian, when they ate a lot of dairy fat, ghee is clarified butter. I made ghee famous in the US by putting it in coffee. Well, they didn't have all this diabetes, all this heart attack stuff. It was only when American companies came to India and then we convinced them to get rid of their traditional oils to have healthy vegetable oil and charged them more for it that obesity skyrocketed. So we know that it's seed oils that are causing diabetes and even cancer.